What is up, guys? We are playing some Battlefield Hardline Mid-Like campaign. We are going to play we're just gonna play throughout the mission. It's gonna be a walkthrough, kind of walkthrough slash gameplay. Walkthrough, yeah, so just walkthrough. Through Battlefield Hardline, we're starting from the beginning, episode 1, back to school. So, let's jump straight into it. Yes, we're starting over, because I played 3 seconds of this before, it, like, my Xbox started, like, glitching, so I started to reset it, so. Okay, so, pause the video, you want to read that. Identify and arrest suspects with open warrants to earn rewards. The hotshot file. Find evidence to complete case files and unlock special weapons. So this might be like a free roam game, kind of. Because it says identify the arrest suspects with the open warrant. Oh, I have to hit A.
Previously on Hardline.
Oh, it's like previously on Hardline? Oh, that's cool.
Check the door? Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
No, no. I got him. You're just making this worse.
We gotta take this guy down.
You have the right to remain silent.
5 suspects are dead and 1 remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the
okay. Apparent drug violence in Miami. I've seen my other Minecraft video. I'm asking what games you want me to get.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation.
So yeah, I don't want to get games. So I want you guys to tell me what games I should get. So there's several games I could get. So let's just listen.
In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up
with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives Mendoza. No, I'm gonna get my headset so I can listen better.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before.
Catch of the day claims you got. Okay, this is interesting.
Detective Dow.
You can't skip it. Can you?
I want you two to.
Let's pause. So you gotta watch this.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
Okay, so that's that. We're starting a mission. So excited. First walkthrough of my. Ow, that hurt. Okay, walkthrough on my series.
For the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
What? What's going on?
But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context.
I'm a detective.
So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich.
Rich! And the clueless.
Those guys you busted? Tyson's way out of their league.
Hey, we're cops. Sometimes you can't laugh at us.
His old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind.
Yeah, we're going to find one. Yeah. Why are we stabbing at red lights? Come on, do a GTA 5 style. Just freaking zoom through the red lights. No joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost 2 friends in the last 6 months. Patrolman.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
We're in Miami. Woo!
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Okay. Let me get that.
Oh, Christ, this guy.
Hey! Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe. All right.
What the heck was that? Like a crazy guy? Okay.
You know the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches.
Yay.
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way.
She's from Los Angeles.
Oh. So, bitches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not consenting to these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs.
Oh, God, guy.
Trunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs. Where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it sounds homie Bricks over with Tap's crew.
Oh, yeah, Tap's crew on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman.
Thanks, Guzman. Was this whole mission gonna be like a...
Okay, detective.
It's like basically just me sitting in the car.
Open up! This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Born in Havana.
How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in like 20 years.
I was looking at him and he's like, what up, man? What are you looking at?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a
turn on the radio. Let's rock and roll.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Ooh, highway to hell. Okay. Oh, highway to hell. Highway to hell. Okay, but that's enough. Ooh, what the hell's going on here?
Fuck!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send.
Oh, God. A woman can't put on her... Oh, God, a woman can't put on her garbage can. That's the worst crime a woman can commit. Oh, God, we have to bring in the SWAT team. This is too dangerous for just us.
Come on, we roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
Okay, let's go. I know how to exit a vehicle, so let me do it.
This is 13, we're exiting the vehicle.
We have to like alert, this is 13. Just took a left step, took a right step, took another left step. Okay, we're gonna have to tell them we have to exit the freaking... Okay, we're entering the house. Okay, there is a man with a gun. Oh wait, here's a gun!
The guy we're looking for usually slips around here.
We're gonna call. You didn't look both ways, woman. What if there was a car that landed here? Boom! You didn't look both ways, woman. You broke the law. I should arrest you. Jaywalking! Jaywalking, come back here. I have to commit. You have just committed a crime. Jaywalking, okay? I am going to arrest you if I can walk any faster. Hey, she got a gun! Ah! Oh, okay, that's enough. Keep following her. Even though we're going to nowhere. Oh god, there's a guy on a bike.
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Oh, fence. Fences always get in my way.
Damn, you stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make
I'll beat you up.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag. I don't have a brown bag or a paper bag or glass.
That guy's drunk. Good, how long are we gonna walk for? Freaking, this is like the most boring mission ever. Let's shoot some people.
Heads up. There's Bricks.
You have a
careful,
date
Mendoza.
Or
this guy's unpredictable.
Hopefully we catch him on a good night. On a bad night, we're probably gonna get popped. With a gun.
You go first. This guy knows me.
I'm telling you. Like we always knew this and boo this. You feel
flash your badge to free suspect.
Feel me? You feel me?
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
I'll shoot you in the face.
My new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap, where is he?
Man, fuck you.
Okay, let's jump right to Worst Cop. Nick, take him down. Come on, Mendoza, we don't have all day.
He arrests you. Oh, duh, wrong button. I just want to arrest him.
Now tell me what Tap is, and we walk away.
Protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch.
So the couch.
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this.
Yeah, we can. You don't have any.
What, we're just going to leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him.
You just close the door on me? Nope. I think he's gone. I think we just let a criminal go. And where'd you go? Where'd you go? Woman?
We don't want to know.
Uh-oh.
Follow me.
Running. They have nice cars, man. Suspect awareness. An alert filled suspect become more dangerous. Vision comes. Cones the mini map make vary based on your stance. Okay.
Stay back.
Ooh, look at that. Ooh, dear.
This way.
Bleep. Bleep, 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 boop.
You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy.
Wow, we couldn't jump over a 2 feet tall fence. Noob.
I got it.
Okay, open that.
Go on through.
Thank you kindly.
Cal.
Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull.
Okay. Is that a dead guy? Oh my god. I was about to say, is that a dead guy? Come on, let's go. Run faster. Look how fast I can run. Ooh, I'm gonna pass you.
Remember, this is Tapster. If anyone sees us, they'll tell them we're coming. We need to keep low.
I'm trapped. Trapped. How I'm trapped. Where is that woman? Oh, there she is. Let's say, where'd she go?
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I got.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right, watch me move this. No, don't whine about it, just play.
See?
Nice.
Now what broke?
Daryl? Who just tripped over a trash can? Won't that create some suspense? I throw a rock to distract the guy. You freaking trip over a trash can. God, what are you trying to get us killed?
Tap's just ahead, but there's no way we're getting past these two without taking.
What are you talking about? This is the game, baby. What game is that?
Yeah, nobody
ever sit on the couches like ever. Shut up a second. Something's out there.
Two takedowns.
Shit. Evening Cap, don't run because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga. Karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
What the heck?
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
Well, there he go. I have no idea.
You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. And you just get bored.
What do we get off on?
Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
I got a subscription for that.
Oh, God. I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to
do? Yeah, what do we want him to do? I have no idea. Let's find out. Is that it? Was that the first mission? I think that was the first mission.
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah.
Still on the first episode.
It fits.
Your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Nick, find Tap with your scanner.
Analyze Tap. There we are. He found him. Analyze, no move. Do I have to, like, set waypoints for him?
Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database. Brave New World, partner. Follow him with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
Okay, let's follow him. So we're still on the first mission. Let's go to that guy.
Looking for Tyson.
Tyson? I said an easy ball. Come on, man. Just out. Come on, man. Just come home. I need to see Tyson.
Relax. Get your shit under control, brother.
Just let him.
And we're in. Come on, Tab. Lead us to Tyson.
Wait, what'd she say?
Any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here.
Okay.
That thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, baby. He tapped the backboard. Know how to duck, man.
Yo, Fidel. Shit feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or
not? Okay. Is Tyson around or not? I wonder. Let's figure out. Okay, he's upstairs. There's a step. Let's go.
Tyson's through there.
That scared me.
All I need.
Oh, new handguns unlocked.
What is it?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
What's going on?
Shit. There's no line of sight.
We got Tyson? We got him?
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe right now, Tyson.
They're making drugs.
Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
Thank you.
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on. We gotta get to him. Now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Uh-oh. Gunshots reported. This means we might get some action now. Hopefully, some action could help.
Come on.
Let's go, man. Pull out my gun. Where's my gun? I want my gun. Give me a gun.
I got you covered. Arrest these guys.
I think we guessed the game. I think I seen Tyson.
I heard Nelson hired a crew from Juarez.
Those look like Nelson's guys. Man, you just never seen a banger from Atlanta.
What do I do? What do I do? Boom, I want to shoot one. What do I do? Boom. That? Oh, what? What am I doing here? Maybe throw some? Man, what am I supposed to do? I have no gun. Ma'am, I have no gun. I'm pretty sure I need a gun.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know.
Okay, I figured it out.
Come on, Nick. Cuff him.
Oh!
Nick, oh.
Damn, I just got popped.
Hit one.
Okay, well, I just got shot up. Hopefully I respawn. Hopefully you guys are still with us. Hope you enjoyed this.
Got you covered. Arrest these.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. I think it's the same cycles hitting every crew in town.
Come on, Nick. Cuff them.
Get this up!
You see that?
How did I die? I didn't even get shot. I like popped each of them in the head. Okay, I got it this time. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Flash my badges. Let's go. Let's go. I'm really cute.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. I think it's the same cycles.
What is that?
Okay, I got shot once.
Go!
And I died. I don't think this is the way it's... I'm just gonna shoot him from the get-go, man. Guess that's how it works in this.
Fuck all these guys.
I got you covered.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. I think it's the same cycles hitting every crew in town.
Come on, Nick. Cuff him.
Fucking cop.
Hey!
Got your back, Nick.
Okay. Took him down. Guess we're going down here. Okay, this is a long episode. Hope you enjoy this. Because these are going to come daily. Not daily, but they're going to be coming.
I know that guy. Scan him and see if he's got
warrants.
You were right. That's Snitch
Tap.
Police, don't make a move.
Okay, you got it.
Just take it slow, man.
Shoot you in the face.
Nice, Mendoza.
CP, send a pickup.
Got it. It looks like he's sleeping.
You're under arrest. 13, we have multiple armed suspects.
Get him.
Understood, 13. Respond with caution. Here we go. Make those shots count.
You got her, woman? Get her? Move. Move, woman. Move. I need to... Okay, I'll just go around. It's like... You guys actually get in.
He's right around here.
Hey, watch out!
Following her in skill. Okay.
We're clear. Let's head upstairs.
I should be getting close to Tyson.
What?
Pistols I can buy, isn't there? Upgrade. Okay. 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 New pistol. And a taser. That's so cool. Okay. Okay, open scanner. Scan these documents here. Let's look at them. Move, woman. Okay. So, this is what you gotta do for this. Okay, I get it. Okay. Okay, B.
Tyson's too organized for his own good.
You have no idea.
Okay. That's that. And that's that.
Nice work. Remember, that thing
okay.
Is
that it? Is that all I need? Uh-oh, what else? What else? Analyzed.
Nick, check this out.
Did you find Tyson?
I gotta open laptop. Okay, here we go. Let's look at this laptop.
Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit.
Oh.
Can we read that?
Yay, achievement.
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck!
Okay.
Look, these aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13 trace.
Okay, yes, sir.
And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson
nice
was
pistol.
Up to. But we have no idea where he is.
Open this door.
Mendoza, we gotta get
out of here. Gotta get out of here.
You think?
Okay. Let's get out of here.
CP, we're engaging.
What the fuck?
Proceed with caution.
Look out!
All units are organized. Gunfire recorded.
Oh shit! Get this guy! Oh shit!
Oh yeah, action. Shooting people. Got him. Okay, we gotta get to the car. Oh, not that car? I wanna take the nice car, not this ugly car. Is this our car? Oh, we got a nice car.
Detective Dow, got a location from that.
Okay. There's a lot. These missions are very, 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 very long. Please tell me this is the end of the mission. I enjoy this game, but this mission's been like, oh damn, this is not.
55, get out of here. We don't want to ring the bad guy dinner bell.
Copy that.
Damn, what the hell is his mission? This is like an hour. Nobody!
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
And my mom's still awake, wow.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
My God.
Let me get my stuff. Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I've been a street guy in a long time.
Hopefully this mission's almost over, because you guys are probably not even watching it.
I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is that?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, alright?
Okay, we got a person that's shot.
I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, Pop.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get tight!
Dang, this is some action going on here.
Kai. Kai. Kai, look at me.
Kai, nope.
Stay with me.
Focus on them, all right?
Kai, stay with me.
Shit. Kai. 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 Kai, hang on!
Here we go! You'll be fine!
Oh, wait, did I fail? Oh, I did fail. Okay. I forgot to hold pressure down and still shoot.
Whoa.
How bad is that?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it.
Okay. Talk about double tasking.
Oh, God. Damn it.
I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, Pop.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off.
Stop.
Hi. Hi.
Oh yeah. This is what you call about action.
Oh shit. Kai. 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 Christ. Kai, hang on.
Where are they coming from? Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy. There's a guy. There's a guy. Shoot him. Shoot that guy.
God, get him! Get him!
Hey, we're cops! We're cops! She's hit!
I think you hit an artery.
You're lucky you didn't bleed to death.
Hands up! Now!
Good evening to you, too.
Detective, do you know this man?
Oh, him? He does spreadsheets.
Oh yeah, first mission complete. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this mission, or episode. This was very long, hopefully you stayed all the way with us. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.